Hello and welcome, I'm Kings, and today we are playing some Battlefield 4 gameplay. I'm using the CZ3A1, it's a PDW, and it's my go-to gun for the engineer class. Looks like they're all on the right side. Sniper across from me. A lot of explosions. One problem with the CZ is that it runs out of ammo pretty quick after you've gotten a few kills. And it kind of forces you to have to pick up a new kit after a while. I wonder why I have a silencer on my 911 is because this is my defuse class. And I'm still working to get the silencer for this. Horrible. I have no health. Health's back up. Huge numbers. Whoa. Okay. Thanks for killing him afterwards, teammate. That's nice. That helps me out. Holy crap, I got picked up. It's a miracle. Quick pickup, too. I only have 20 health. Okay, not quite sure how that person did not die, but it's fine. See, there's a bunch of them right there. Hold on. I was laying on a bunch of dead bodies. Hang in a corner. Guys probably spawned in the back again. It looks like we got the last kill with the last bullet. Alright. That is some team deathmatch with the CZ. If you guys like it, give me a like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.